The tragic story of Oedipus involves a prophecy that he would kill his father and marry his mother. In an effort to avoid this fate, his parents abandoned him. Oedipus eventually fulfilled the prophecy unknowingly, and when he discovered the truth, he gouged out his own eyes in horror. This tale explores themes of fate, free will, and the consequences of one's actions.